Sup YouTube, this is me, Police Penguin, and today I am doing another Need for Speed video. My tablet is acting up, so now I cannot delete videos. I cannot delete my videos. X videos that I make, so I'm kind of upset for that. I'm highly upset about that. So let's get in this video, and hopefully this don't lag. Hopefully it's not going to lag. All my cars are so slow. I lost almost every race last time when I was off the game. I almost lost all races. You see that car right there in the middle? I want that car so bad. I'm working up to get it right now so I can have that car. So please, guys, please, tell me down in the comments what should I do better about my videos. I wish I could put the face cam on, but my tablet's acting up, so it makes my app unable for me to use the whole thing. I want a new tablet so bad, but my family ain't gonna have the money to get one. So I have to do what I got. I have to do what I have. I gotta do what I got. The bad thing is, when these cars get in front of mine, it's just my car is just not having the performance it's supposed to keep me from getting me in front of the car. But I don't know why it's doing that, but it has something wrong with the car. I'm trying to win some lane so I can get me another thing from the car. It's hard to do that when I have to do five, no, number one every time. Yeah, guys. One day I will be doing a video without any word, me talking. I'm not gonna have enough to get that. Get anything soon. I'm highly upset right now. By the time I make another video, I'll have the Dodge Charger, whatever it is, I'll have it. So I'll show it to you when I get it.